The American portraitist Charles Byrd King, 1785-1862, best known for his depictions of notable Native American leaders and tribesmen, created Young Omaha, War Eagle, Little Missouri, and Pawnees in 1821. The Plains Indian chiefs, among many others, who journeyed to Washington to meet with the president and discuss Native Americans' territorial rights with the government, are depicted in the artwork. Policymakers used bribery, seduction, and intimidation to get these men's cooperation at the White House, the Capitol, and in private residences. Charles Byrd King created a gallery of sympathizers for the government's goal to peacefully settle the Indian matter by painting their portraits in his 7th Street studio. Chief War Eagle is depicted in Young Omaha, War Eagle, Little Missouri, and Pawnees with a Presidential Peace Medal, which Native Americans regarded as a symbol of status and donned at all official functions. King reinforced the romantic notion of Indians as savages by depicting the chiefs as bearing a war axe, blood-red face paint, and eagle feathers on top of their heads. Charles Byrd King, Year of Creation, 1821, Medium Dimensions, 71.1 centimeters by 91.8 centimeters, 28.0 in by 36.1 in. Oil on canvas, Smithsonian American Art Museum is the venue.
Ahams, ahams, ahams.